7 months ago, my consciousness was sent from the distant future into the body of Special Agent Grant MacLaren. Since then, I have assumed his life, his work, his marriage.
You killed my husband.
In truth, I am Traveler 3468. One of thousands of travelers around the world who have come from a time when life is all but wiped out. To save humanity. To change the path.
Special Agent Grant MacLaren, the FBI is now a governing body over the Traveler program. I, Special Agent Joanne Yates, will act as your designated liaison.
You want to look over my shoulder? Fine. Just so long as it doesn't interfere with my mission. To save the fucking world.
001 kidnapped every significant other on your team.
They won't remember the last 24 hours.
We have to make sure our stories are straight.
I refuse to make this a bigger deal than it is.
You were held by a mass serial killer who thought time travelers were out to get him.
I know. Isn't that the stupidest thing you ever heard?
I studied you guys, the missions you did. Your team pulled off some serious shit. And nothing got better.
With every new change, the director chooses the best path for him.
The director will overwrite you the moment that you are no longer viable.
We are faction.
I know that you see us as the enemy, but we want the same thing.
The future needs us to work together.
The faction.
We can't trust them.
You can't go ahead with this.
I really need you to believe we're on the same side.
I've felt like this before, Grant. I've lost something. Time.
Tell me you're not throwing away a decade of marriage.
The man you used to be is gone. The new one scares me.
I know who you are. I know what you are.
Your way isn't working.
You can't outrun the future. I told you. The mission comes first.